called the Jenny wig in creamy ice. It's a beautiful sort of dirty blonde. It's absolutely gorgeous. And it's got great routing. You just have a designated area here, which is where the lace is. You just have tracks here. The ear tabs, again, really soft, comfortable to wear. Now, what I do love, again, is the Velcro adjustment straps. Really simple, easy to use, and they're definitely not going to be slipping out anytime soon. Now, I did put this on, and I have plucked the hairline, but I may have to pluck it a little bit more. Now, this looks a little bit dusty because I've been putting on some baby powder just to get rid of that shine. Right, so I'm going to try it on. Just look at that. I was patting it around and just look what it looks like. I mean, wow. Really simple, easy to put on. I think this is absolutely stunning. Let's turn it to the side. I think it's got a gorgeous cut. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to spray some hairspray. Got to be. What I did find with this wig, because it's so comfortable, that I can actually wear my glasses without it like digging in to my ears. Baby powder all over this. So for example, all I've got to do, just as simple as that. And for where I work at a computer, so for me, this is definitely something that I really, really, really am very happy about, because many times I've been wearing wigs and I have to, you know, wear my glasses to give my eyes a bit of rest, and it just wasn't fitting well. Some of my glasses were crooked, like I had to just keep readjusting it. So with this one, it's so comfortable. So you can wear your glasses with it. And of course, sunglasses as well. With it being, you know, the weather getting nicer now, you can wear your sunglasses. Put your sunglasses on top. Yeah. This is the very first synthetic unit that I actually truly think I could definitely wear on a day-to-day basis. It's short, it's easy to work with. You know, I've not had any shedding, and it's just so soft. I'm gonna go outside so you can see. Ooh, some good lighting. What a stunning wig. Right. It's got a gorgeous blonde. You've got like some really icy blondes here. We've got some much warmer blondes in there. Yeah, so this is the unit. I absolutely love it. I think it's really, it's a wonderful, wonderful wig. It's so comfortable. My fingers are running through it, and I just think, this just feels like my hair. I'm not even joking you. I think it's so nice. It fits beautifully well. It's so nice. It's beautiful. And luckily, yes, I don't have any hair, but I don't need to go to the hairdressers. I just simply just can buy a wig. And it's a great investment, because how much does it cost to get your hair colored? You can just simply buy a wig. It protects your natural hair underneath. And you can just go out and you can just literally wear a short wig, a long wig, a blonde wig, a black wig, a pink wig. Like, you can do whatever you want without even, you know, messing with your hair. So yeah, so I will not be getting any roots, because this is a wig, and I can't believe it. I think it's a stunning colour. It's really, really beautiful. And yeah, I'm so, so, so happy.